I'm standing in the city of Akureyri in Iceland, which is at the top of the world near the Arctic Circle. Also, you can see some Icelandic writing on this street sign here. I want you to think about the pattern that the sun makes in the sky in your part of the world. Where does it go at night? Where does it go in the morning? And where is it in the evening? And where is it in the middle of the day? Here in Iceland, the sun makes an interesting pattern in the sky, and I have a series of photographs that I took, panorama photographs of the entire landscape. I basically did this, and you see it laid out in a photograph, and the sun is moving through the sky. And I took those pictures at different times of day, always starting at that sign.